company has been in business for 54 years.